He's beaten all ends up by that.
Good evening and welcome for this T10 between Pakistan and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Evening, Slats. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Heading down to the middle now for the toss.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway. Short and punched away. They take a single.
Yep.
Yes, bowler.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Played that any better. The right armour is the new bowler from the north end.
Four, superb shot.
Yeah.
Oh, great shot.
Thank you.
waiting.
Nice effort from the keeper.
Well wide.
Yep.
This should be close.
Wait there.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Well, just a lack of concentration there. Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Wait there. Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from Henry.
They take the single.
Catch him!
Oh, great shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. No getting past that fielder.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Waiting.
Yep.
Catch it!
Perfection. What a brilliant shot. That ends a tidy over.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the south end.
Catch!
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely. And that's four.
That bat is all middle. That moves the pair onto 50. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Catch it!
Hit that hard and fast. Huge! Great shot! Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Wait.
Needs a direct hit. And through for one.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another run added. Didn't need to play it that one. Wide.
Yeah.
Chance here.
Yeah.
Not getting past that fielder. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
Pakistan are now on none for 69. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Waiting.
Perfect technique and placement.
Wait.
Catch it!
Yep.
Yeah!
Great work. Held their nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch. The right armour is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
Full ball and got on top of it early.
Yep.
And this is in the air.
Yep.
Keep up.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Mistimed that one.
Big shout, but was there anything to shout about?
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. Masood is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. Ends that over.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
That's a good boundary.
Yep.
Great shot.
Yep.
One bounce, four runs. And they get a single there.
Catch it.
No ball, above shoulder height. A A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Yep.
Nicely played.
Mistimes that one.
Catch it!
Yeah!
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
Got a taste for it, and now that's two wickets in a row.
The bowler is now on a hat-trick with that wicket. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number six for Pakistan.
This is probably the worst time to be out in the middle. Trying to start your innings by facing the hat-trick ball. Good luck.
Wait. Yep.
And dropped. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some very powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here. A big task ahead for the batsman. Let's see what he can do.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. They get the inning started with a single.
Yes, got it!
Great way to start the innings.
They get back for two.
Wait there. Yeah.
Oh, good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yes.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Shah, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. What a ball.
That is going all the way. Six big runs.
Waiting.
That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call. Great delivery to find the edge.
Catching the slips.
The batsman leaving the field caught out for six. The right-hander is coming in to bat at number three.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yes.
Another run added.
Edges it.
Yeah, yeah.
Catch it.
Overstepping the mark. No ball called. That goes for four. Good shot. A free hit on this delivery after the no ball.
Well, he was smashed all over the park. A very expensive over. It'll be interesting to see if the captain sticks with him.
Some moves to the field. Super shot that.
Yes.
One bounce, and that's four. And they get a single there.
Yes, gotcha!
Well, that one's a bit too full. Played nicely. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
One run there.
Wait on. Waiting.
Nice shot, that one.
Yes.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. That's way too full and sent racing away to the boundary.
Yep.
Good work in the field there.
End of the over.
Are now 1 for 67. Change your bowling. The finger spinner is coming on to ball.
Yes, catch!
Perfect technique and placement.
The captain bringing a good balance to this field, I think.
Perfection. What a brilliant shot.
Yes.
End of the over, 9 runs coming from it.
Tries to drive that, but missed times. Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership.
Yes. Yeah, yeah. Catch.
Great shot, driven straight down the ground for 4.
Waiting.
Yeah! This is just some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Yes, catch!
Full ball and got on top of it early. Beaten the batsman. That was a corker.
Yes.
Oh, super shot.
And that is the half century for the
blink
batsman.
And you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
Superb timing.
Yep, catch!
That one's out of here. Bit of frustration showing there with that appeal. Nope, doesn't like that one.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Got to be close.
Not out the decision. Big call to use the review. They've only got one, so you can't waste it.
The impact is in line. That's not out on review. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings.
Yes,
catch it.
One run taken.
Beaten all ends up by that.
And the departing batsman ball for 40. The score is now 3 for 105. The right
Young is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle.
Four, superb shot.
The bowler beats the bat. One wicket falls in that over.
New Zealand are now on 3 for 109. Keep your balling. The finger spinner is coming.
Final over the innings. The batsman will be going all out. Hope the bowler's ready for it.
Yeah, yeah.
Catch it!
Oh, picks that one up nicely. Good shot.
And that marks the end of the match. Pakistan are victorious. The final margin done. Thank you very much for joining us. Please remember to drive responsibly on your way home.
That's all we've got for you now. Hope you join us again soon for more exciting cricket.